Welcome to Lob's Hole, where we're building Snowy 2.0, Australia's largest committed renewable energy project, a pumped hydro expansion of the mighty Snowy scheme. Construction of Snowy 2.0, which will link Tantanga and Talbingo dams with 27 kilometres of tunnels and an underground power station, is progressing really well here in the Snowy Mountains. We're excavating the main access tunnel with the Lady Eileen Hudson tunnel boring machine, putting the finishing touches on TVM Kirsten and construction of the main camp. Let's take a look at what's been happening this month. Our first TBM, the Lady Eileen Hudson, is now hundreds of metres into the mountain, with its huge 11 metre cutter head digging out the 2.6 kilometre main access tunnel. The TBM is 137 metres long and has 7 gantries, all with a different primary job to do. The Lady Eileen typically has a crew of up to 18 personnel on board and operates 24 hours a day, with 3 rotating crews working in alternate shifts. Here is the control room where the TBM is operated. The pilot operates the machine and controls elements such as its guidance and emergency and ventilation management systems. After a section of rock has been cut, the concrete segments, which have been manufactured locally by our factory in Cooma, form the rings which support the tunnel. These segments are brought into the machine on a multi-service vehicle before being unloaded and placed onto the TBM segment feeder by a gantry crane. The segment feeder carries the 7-ton segments to the erector. A crane operator then uses the vacuum erector to pick up and place the 9 segments which form a ring to line the new tunnel. A type of grout is pumped between the ring and the rock, then the excavation and ring build process starts all over again. TBM Kirsten is looking good and we're preparing for it to be commissioned. This machine will excavate the emergency cable and ventilation tunnel. With the shields, cutter head and segment erector in position, the mechanical install is near complete. There are 5 trailing gantries installed and the work crews are focusing on hydraulic and electrical fit-out activities before energisation and commissioning. 6 more trailing gantries will be added progressively during the TBM launch. Installation of high voltage power supply is complete and the grout plant and other support services are also well progressed. The main camp continues to be a key focus for the project. A lot of work has been completed with the commissioning of the camp messing facilities and services. There will be over 600 beds available on site in the coming weeks and the camp will expand to 1200 beds by early next year. Thanks for watching the October Snowy 2.0 video. Stay tuned for next month's project update.